A flood warning has been extended until noon on Friday for the areas surrounding the St. Clair River. Here's a look from East China Township, where roads are closed due to icy conditions. Marine City is among the areas seeing minor flooding. All of this comes after the U.S. and Canadian Coast Guards have been cutting ice jams to reduce flooding and move the water downstream.